And Alabama's defense has been very good in this game as well. It's just been the turnovers that have been the difference. And Bama has been terrific on the glass.
Weak shot, rebound for Roberts.